Let's get it, bro. We gotta get our win streak going.
On me.
Damn, everybody got two kills? That's what I'm talking about.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
What, we smoking like a motherfucker?
Oh, bro. Oklahoma was playing against Georgia, boy. To win it, they went to overtime to win the game. The dude that played for us at Bevel West, he had to kick the field goal to win the game. We got his shit blocked. Container location unknown. Damn. Find the biohazard container. That shit was crazy as fuck. I'm like, yep, you know how I feel now to go to whatever the fuck they go to in the college. Shit. They got a lot of fucking bowl games in that bitch.
Oh, lag, what the fuck? Somebody come outside.
I don't see nobody.
Somebody just came outside and popped one of us.
Yeah.
Hey, Thermite, watch out. There's just. You got a roamer around the area. Right here.
Alright.
Yo, let me get this ace, yo. Let me get this ace. Where is he?
No. Fool.
No.
Oh,
no.
At this bitch, bro.
Yo, dude, you should have seen my kills, yo. My double headshot there. Oh, my God. Yo, I kind of missed.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container.
Laying out the welcome mat.
Device activated.
Set. 10 seconds to insertion.
Deploying welcome mat.
5 seconds left.
More reinforcements installed!
Op 4 has located the biohazard container. Friendly is victorious. Hostiles eliminated. Locate the biohazard container. Well done. Biohazard container located. Insertion. Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it. Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Now you see me. Now you don't. Camera activated.
Op 4 located the biohazard container. Insertion.
Coming.
5 seconds. Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Setting up a barricade!
flying out.
Reloading! Cover me!
Protect the biohazard. Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard. Op 4, last op standing. Op 4 eliminated.
What? What? Okay, that's weird.
Was that a triple head?
Macy, please give me an address so I can come give you hugs and chocolate.
Sure.
Sounds like a great idea.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Mantnor?
No kind of demand.
He's hiding in my dead body.
Op 4 drone located the biohazard container.
That guy's gonna get annihilated. I'm calling it right now, man.
Shield is ready!
Here's some momentum.
What did I say?
Ash is
gonna
come
storming in.
Down to 10 seconds. 5 seconds.
Deploying rocket mat.
Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Wall is reinforced!
For last stop standing. If you remain in this area, your location has been compromised. Friendlies victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
We're gonna fucking go.
He's scared of Chanka.
Oh, fuck.
You need to locate the biohazard container. Well done. Biohazard container located.
Are you a good student in high school? No. I was a rebel in high school. I was a great student in college, so graduated honors. High school's a different story. I was too much of an edgelord rebel.
10 seconds. 10 seconds. Insertion in 5 seconds. 5 seconds to insertion.
Okay.
Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location. Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container.
Device placed.
Friendly, last operator standing. Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized. locate the biohazard container. Good work. The biohazard container has been located. In 5 seconds. Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location. Operator standing.
Deploy the charge. Detonate!
Down to one friendly. Hostile activity neutralized the threat. 15 seconds left. 10 seconds left. 5 seconds left. Op 4 eliminated. Friendly mission successful. We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
I'm gonna fix you up.
I am so
Alright, y'all shooting each other. I shot Ash last round because she accidentally fucking took half my health with her breach charge. I shouldn't have shot her, but I let my temper get the best of me. Why are y'all shooting each other?
Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
You will be detected.
You will be spotted by hostiles. Fall back. Op 4 is securing you.
Reloading!
Protect the biohazard container.
Yo, that fucking shot was insane. Iron sight, fucking hip fire, headshot, fucking, like, moving. Like, I wasn't aiming, I was just, like, across the door, boom, blah, headshot. Don't die. Let's finish this shit right here. Where the fuck's he at? Motherfucker's dead. That's where he's at. This gun is OP, dude.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room. One friendly remaining. Located the biohazard container. have entered an enemy-controlled area. Leave now. You have been spotted by hostiles. Fall back. Four, last operator standing. Down to 15 seconds. 10 seconds left. Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately. Further access to the biohazard container. Friendly's victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
Drone activated.
Backwards over here.
Pull my SMG.
Don't rush it, don't rush it, don't rush it.
I was gonna kill you anyway, you fucking scrub. I killed both them fucking bitches. Shut the
no,
fucking bum. You're gonna take my fucking ace, bum?
Yeah, you wish you could.
Yo, I'm throwing this shit now. I'm throwing this shit, you fucking little fucking dude. Go ahead.
Sam.
Oh, yeah, buddy.
Oh, we got Jaeger. I'm in the castle. I'm getting mute.
Let's go to the kitchen. Switch it up. Apparently, we ain't good at that spot.
Yeah, and plus with this strat, they're all single doors and single windows. So, mute and castle work good.
A frost would have been smart.
Yeah, frost is probably your best trap operator. And then probably Legion. Legion or...
Capcan and Frost.
I like Capcan, but I feel like he's too easily destroyed. Frost is a little... Like, say you got someone pinned down on a window and they got destroyed a lot in that. I've been playing this shit for a minute. Just think about it. You could destroy a Capcan on a door a lot easier than you can a welcome mat. But I'm not saying that you can't play Capcan. You could use Tachanka if you want. I could care less. You could use a recruit. Oh.
Where'd Castle go?
I'm right here.
You need a...
10 seconds.
Watch out, Captain. Please.
5 seconds to count.
I'm gonna count that.
Off-board drone has located
I'm gonna count
the
Sunrise bar side. Watch out, watch out.
What the fuck?
That's from over here, Captain. I'm opening that up. that's where they shot you from. Right about that, inside that door.
Oh, I was laying down a mute channel.
Oh, they're upstairs.
No, I'm upstairs.
Ash has got fucking 50.
I got the kitchen window open.
Twitch room.
God, bull fucking shit. There's no fucking way.
Defense is awaiting me.
Oh my god. Alright, cams. Let's go with cams.
Been spotted. There's a drone in here somewhere.
Suck.
I got Twitch.
I've been spotted. Where the fuck's this drone at?
So have I. Oh, there's that drone.
Nice, nice.
Ashes and sunset. Sledge is at the kitchen window.
Door barricade deployed.
Fucking eating, man. No way.
Ash is like 2 health, man.
They've ceased attempting to secure the.
Ash is right here! On ping! On ping!
Oh, she can. He's over by the window.
Let's go, boys.
Good shit, buddy! Good shit!
Very good job, brother.
Let's go!
Thermite enemy.
I just went to Fuse and Capcan recently.
Yeah, man, really useful having somebody who's willing to play Fuse a lot, because a lot of people are like thinking that 3-speed is the only way to go, and blah blah blah.
Oh, everybody's an Ash main.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm not. I don't like Ash.
And you guys gonna pick operators or what?
Yeah, I'm gonna be castle against him.
Let's get this penthouse done. Should have brought an echo and just laid behind the bed and pissed people off with him.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
Yeah, yokai.
That would have been Corden.
No. Open the hatch there. We can drop.
I can jump outside the window. Get the information.
Stop worrying about grenades. Op-4 drone found the biohazard.
They should have a defender who can detect claymores and drones. Kinda cool. He'd probably be pretty OP though.
Sure he would.
Back that shield up.
Cause that's how Vigil is. Vigil cloaks himself so he can probably run by drones that
are
watching flanks.
Huh? Back it up, they can shoot that frost map.
Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Window secure.
Maybe just claymores. Or drones. Okay. Not both. Like he's got like a little wrist thing with IQ or something, right?
They were rushing.
Are they?
Oh my god, there's 3 here.
Picking them off. Should get a doc.
Oh my god, they're out there at the stairs.
Huh?
Fuck, I killed myself with a C4. So blow the hatch out and go flank them.
The hatch is out. One's at the top hatch. Sledge. He's gonna throw a frag at me. I'm out. Yeah, he goes. Thank you, Jaeger.
Let's back up, Bob. Let him come to you.
Nice welcome, Matt. Oh, I should have let you get your kill.
Oh, I heard him. Where'd he drop at?
Sorry. Greedy. Yeah, it's the second game we lost the first two, and then we won. I think we won.
Oh no. Where the fuck is he?
I don't know, I'm in cams, I don't see shit.
Oh, people make fun of me for like trying hard. There's a Twitch, she's Twitch drone in all the electronics. I got it. But like, I don't know,
oh,
I played this game long enough, you know how to play it. Just comes down to winning a gunfight.
I pinged her, she's right out here.
Yeah, so she's wall banger, not shiny.
Good shit, buddy.
Yeah, man. M10 special, baby. Because in my opinion, this game is based on breaching holes and making it harder for...